I guarantee you've never seen a tool like this. And while it doesn't really make sense, it's probably my favorite one I own. This is a collector's piece, and while it does trigger my trypophobia, you won't be able to take your eyes off of it. And while this may look a little sus, it's completely safe to use, and probably a size you're used to holding too. But